Vampire bats are some of the most highly specialized mammals because they feed solely on the blood of other animals. Rather than prey upon wild animals, common vampire bats prefer domesticated animals, such as horses and cattle, or humans. Common vampire bats are adept at maneuvering on the ground around large animals. Using their forelimbs to propel themselves, they dart around a bigger animal's feet. These bats can quickly grab onto a leg and, using a clawed thumb, climb onto the larger animal's back. Then, with tiny razor-sharp teeth, they make a neat incision into the skin. The bat's saliva is equipped with special chemicals to keep the blood flowing and the meal coming. The vampire bat needs at least 2 teaspoons of blood each day to survive. Without blood meals, they will starve to death in just 3 days. And yet, each night, 1 in 14 adult vampire bats and 1/3 of juveniles fail to feed. Likely because of this pattern of hit or miss feeding, a complex system of food sharing evolved. Adult males living in large colonies are likely to share a blood meal with females and with young bats. Each bat that benefits from this system remembers those that shared food with them and is more likely to reciprocate by sharing food in the future. The common vampire bat is numerous and widespread in the warm climates of tropical and subtropical Central and South America.